Okay, hi, I'm Shadan Marandi from Iran. This is my sixth semester here. I study human resources management. What was the question? Since I'm from Iran, it's really difficult. Wait, what was that? Yeah. In Iran, it's not really safe to walk alone at night. Like, no one does that, not a single person, even guys. So when I came here, it was really safe for me to walk alone in the midnight. So this was a big shock for me because I didn't expect this here, and it's really safe.
Okay, I thought Turkish people are close-minded. I don't know why I thought that, but when I came here, I noticed that they're really open-minded, and they're really friendly. They're the opposite that I thought, so.
Hello, my name is Umed. I'm from IT department. I'm from Tajikistan.
Hello, my name is Kukema. I'm from Kazakhstan. I'm studying in IT department. It's my second year.
Okay, my name is Ahmed. I'm from Egypt. I study electrical engineering.
The first culture shock was I didn't saw any parks, so I was shocked. Where's the place where I can rest? So. It was a little bit shocking because in my country we all have parks, we all have attractions and everything that we want.
My first culture shock was about the food, because there's a lot of fast food, there's not enough fancy food. For example, in my country a lot of other foods, there's only banana kebabs.
Okay, it's a little bit funny, but when I first came here from Egypt, I just came from the airport and buses, and I met his orientation guys. I met one guy, his Egyptian friend, and when I knew his Egyptian, like, we started talking. And just after like 2 minutes, one of his female friends came, and she just said hello and then kissed him, you know. And for me, it was like, wow, it can never happen in Egypt. But okay, and after every time I make a new female friend, it's just like I'm thinking about, okay, when are you gonna kiss me? Okay, I'm about to kiss him, but it's my turn, I guess. So that's it.
When I came here, first of all, I saw the Nigerian guys, and in my country I didn't saw them, so here I just talked with them, we introduced each other, and I know everything about them now. So I know everything about Arab guys, about Kyrgyz, Kazakh, all of them I know here.
Well, actually, I didn't change my mind about any culture when I came here, but I changed my mind about one thing, to like get one idea about any country or culture, because people are different. Like, every culture or country has bad things or bad people and good people. So I stopped judging like countries or cultures.
Thank you very much.
Sorry.
It's okay, keep going.
Can I have one iron? I really like this class.